ओके, कमिंग टू द सेकंड क्वेश्चन, सीता अग्नि परीक्षा एंड राम किलिंग शंबुका इंक्लूडेड दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मिसकंसेप्शन. वन ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई हिंदूज ऑफन यू नो गेट बीटन इज दैट वी डू नॉट हैव स्ट्रांग कन्विक्शन, एंड वी ऑलवेज अ लॉट ऑफ अस एक्चुअली फील गिल्टी और स्केयर्ड दैट यू नो इफ समबडी विल कम अप विद दिस काइंड ऑफ अ टॉपिक व्हाट विल बी माई रिस्पॉन्स. तो समटाइम्स वी आर सेल्स आर इन डाउट. इफ वी आर सेल्स आर इन डाउट how will we be appearing convincingly in front of somebody else. The second thing is also that you know many a times many Hindus I had talked yesterday that beliefs are like our babies. They believe in something, they don't want to break that belief, so they will try to defend everything which cannot be explained to anybody, and in the process nobody takes them seriously. We will have to take a rational outlook. Today वाशी ब्रदर वाशी पुट अप अ पोस्ट ऑन दिस टॉपिक ऑल्सो. आई वुड स्ट्रांगली रिकमेंड दैट यू प्लीज रीड दैट पोस्ट, बट आई वॉन्ट टू इलेबरेट समथिंग ऑन दैट. आई एम एज्यूमिंग दैट द पर्सन हु इज आस्किंग दिस डाउट अबाउट सीता अग्नि परीक्षा एंड राम किलिंग शंबुका इज अ जेन्युइन पर्सन और समबडी यू नो हु इज अ लवर ऑफ हिंदुइज्म बट हु हैज बीन अटैक्ड बाई अ पिगरल, अ कम्युनिस्ट इडियट, अ मोरॉन लाइक कन्हैया कुमार. And he wants our help to help him slap back. So here are the facts. Number one, Sita Agni Pariksha. There is an article on Agni Veer. Let us understand. I talked about this yesterday. All our texts, apart from Vedas, are subject to adulteration, means inclusion of and deletion of certain passages. If you talk about the different original manuscripts available from different parts, there are multiple versions of these manuscripts also available. Because think of it, there was no printing press and no certified authentic publisher who was authorized to publish these books. That technology came up maybe 150 years ago. Before that, it was, you know, different people who have written on different leaves and preserved Bhojpatra. On Bhojpatra and preserved. So there are multiple versions available in tradition, in different schools, different traditions were preserved. So there are differences. When it comes to Sita Agni Pariksha, I don't know when it came into our narrative of Ramayana, but if you look at, if somebody has tried to read the original Sanskrit Ramayana, you will find that the entire language tone of Ramayana is flowing. Suddenly, the topic of Sita Agni Pariksha comes. Something, something, something happens. Again, the story comes in the same track. And this is one of the ways you can identify a lot of adulterations in our holy text. You know, there is a straight narrative of a story, then something happens. Something starts, a big issue happens, then it again ends at the same level, and then the story goes on. So even if this part was not there, nothing would have changed. The story would have flown smoothly. So these kind of added masala items, you know, like film songs we have in Bollywood, you know, you just go, hero sings a song, then you go back home, the story begins. So these filler kind of stories, to a large extent, have been put later. There is no evidence to it. And most of these stories you will find that will have a lot of emphasis on miracles. You know, something is happening, then suddenly a miracle happens. A lot of gods and divine people and devta come, something happens, the fire loses its heat, water loses its coolness or whatever, then something happens. Then some devtas come, then they say, okay, forget about it, let us get back. And then the story continues. So these kind of things are adulteration. Sita Agni Pariksha is one of them. There is no such evidence, no such thing. Yeah, a lot of people then, once it was added, a lot of people came with poetic imaginations, did a lot of research on this. When that subject of, you know, when the university system started in India and Hindi and Sanskrit got included as subjects, people started doing PhD on it, became a subject of research. People started writing poems, making films, etc., etc. The whole thing blew up. But in reality, if you read the original Ramayana, the Sanskrit, you can very clearly find out this is a clear case of adulteration. So if you ask me, I don't even believe in it. I refuse to believe in it. there are people who can have differing viewpoint on it and say no, it was true, but this happened. I don't want to get into that argument. My view, my research says it is not a part of original Ramayana. Coming to Ram killing Shambhu, Ram.